Hey y'all, it's Sunny and it's time for the JetX TV Weekly Roundup. Sustainability was a major focus at this year's Paris Air Show, with hybrid and full electric aircrafts being center stage. One of the most interesting concepts was even a solar-powered balloon by Zephyr. I think as more fuel-less technologies become available, we'll find out a lot in the next 18 months. Stay tuned. 16 years after the last flight of the Concorde, Boom Aviation, Lockheed Martin, and Spike, along with many other companies, want to revive supersonic travel, making it possible to go to even more destinations around the world and get there faster. The aviation training specialists, CAE, have predicted a need of 300,000 pilots to join the industry. Because of this, they're offering a full range of scholarships and programs to help bring a new diversified group into the air. So if you know anyone looking to be a pilot, now is the time. On this week's Another Reason to Travel Private, American Airlines flight en route from Pittsburgh International Airport to Dallas-Fort Worth had to have an emergency landing in Oklahoma City after a drunk and disorderly passenger had to be restrained by crew and passengers with zip ties and duct tape. Don't let this happen to you. Fly private. Fly with JetX. For all these stories and more, please stay tuned to all of our social media channels or visit our website at jetx.com. Thank you and have a great week.